Thank you. Judge Griffin for holding us up. And couples therapy is next.